morning, guys. It's 5:30 in the morning. I am now leaving my house to go turkey hunting. Yes, last weekend the birds seemed to be active from like 6 to 9. So that still gives me about 2 hours to try to get it done. So this time I have a decoy. I have a better pot call. I still have the box call. So hopefully, if I can get them located and get set up, I should be able to be successful, but we'll see. I'm not going to get my hopes up. I'm just going to have fun today and hopefully get some birds to respond. Stay tuned, guys. Listening to the Western Huntsman. All right, I'm finally off the main road, heading down to the property. Figured I'd kind of open the video up. So, haven't seen any turkeys on the way up, so that might be a good thing, might be a bad thing, I don't know. Hopefully I didn't get here too late, but we're gonna give it a shot, so. Anyways, stay tuned, hopefully we'll find some birds. Oh, found some turkeys. Yeah, that bad boy. He's a pretty good bird. Oh yeah, he's shredding. Alright, well, they're not near where I can hunt, so keep on going. Got some hens. There must be a fence there. Go. Well, finally got up here. Didn't see any turkey right near the property on the way in, but they might be already up here. So I got a decoy, and I got my new pot call from Border Race. So I'll try those today and hopefully have some success. The wind's kind of blowing right up to them where they normally been, so we'll see. But let's start calling and see what we got. Thank you. couple, so they must have hit one. Anyways, so I was setting up the decoy, and I got sat down by the tree, and I heard them plucking or clucking or whatever they're called, clucking. I heard a bird clucking. I look up, and there's two toms kind of walking, not down. They were on the ridge top. They weren't walking down towards me per se, but kind of down the ridge. And so I turned the camera, I turned my body, and I think they saw it, because they immediately turned kind of away from me and went up and over. I got over to this side of the road. I hear them clucking again, so they weren't that far, but I couldn't see them. So I called, nothing. Finally, I heard a gobble way down here, like probably another 100 yards, maybe. So that's why I'm here. And then as you just heard a gobble down there, and then another, and then a gunshot. So it is what it is. So, all right, well, I'm gonna go back to my bag and the decoy. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned. Tomorrow's another day. It only takes one tom to come in. All right, guys. So that's the end of today's video. Today I have to head home. Unfortunately, I don't get to hunt all day, but about 2 miles down the main road, saw Tom and a bunch of hens. That's pretty cool. Got it on film. So I set up a little further east than where I've been hunting these birds. I kind of wanted to. In my head, I was thinking I pressured that spot on that side of the property a little bit, so maybe I'll move to a different spot. I don't know if that's a thing. Nothing. I moved down, got a gobble down here somewhere as I was calling down randomly. Couldn't locate him. Went up and over the ridge thinking he crossed over or was down here. And so I tried to set up the decoy and whatnot. And right as I saw, it was actually two toms that came down. They came down about 150 yards. Right as I saw that, I was like, okay, I'll get the camera ready and the gun, so I had to turn. And I think they saw that movement and they boogered off and then ended up getting gobbles down here a ways, quite a ways. Tried to pull them up, but no luck. Someone else ended up, there's two gunshots down there, so I assume that someone down there got something, so good on them. So yeah, anyways, I gotta head out. I'll be back tomorrow morning. Hopefully with a little bit more success. So, thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for tomorrow. I'm there. Quite a few of them, actually. Where'd that go? Always cool to see some animals. I've seen have been on this side, so big buck. I mean, he's probably not that wide. Well, guys, back to the truck. Got a call today. That's it for weekend two of spring turkey. I'm not sure I'll be able to turkey hunt the rest of the year or the rest of the season. So I really want to get a bear, and it's going to take up pretty much the remainder of time I have. But while down in Southwest Oregon, there's tons of turkeys down there, and quite honestly, middle of the day, if I'm not watching clear cut, I might gobble or try to get some gobblers going. So I'm going to bring the shotgun with me and my turkey stuff. So we'll see. But yeah, check this out, guys. Look at it. I mean, not a like massive, you know, buck, like thickness wise, but palmed out. Yeah. So stoked on that. I wish it wasn't chewed, but, you know, it is what it is. Wish I would have seen this buck. There are rubs all over the property, so, you know, maybe this will be a good area to go hunt for my father-in-law. He bought the archery tags. for this this side. He told me he's gonna hunt this property, so I might try to help him out when I'm not elk hunting. So anyways, thanks for watching, guys. The morning was slow, it was dead pretty much, and I pretty much gave up. And then you never know what's gonna happen, and it can happen in a matter of minutes or seconds. So it's like today that I was literally at the truck thinking about leaving, and then gobbler gobbled over there. So I just worked my way down and had him at about 100 yards. He just wouldn't commit. So, and there's a gobbler behind me way down at the bottom off the property. So unfortunately, they don't want to come up here. So anyways, thanks for watching, guys. If you like these videos, please do me a favor. Like it. Comment below if you're hunting turkeys. If you're a shed hunter, bear hunter, whatever. And sub to the channel. Help me grow. My goal is to try to get to 500 subs. I'm at right about 200 right now. With your help, I can get there. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'm having a blast. Turkey hunting is a lot more fun than I thought it was. Definitely takes patience. So, but when they start calling, it's fun. And I really hope elk season's like that this year for me. So, anyways, guys, getting warm. I'm tired. Got to get back to my house so I can let my pup out. So, thanks for watching, guys. Like I said, sub to the channel. Bye.